Welcome to the Insights Hub Dashboard Designer video series, where we will give you a detailed overview of the application and equip you with all the needed information to start your journey with Insights Hub Dashboard Designer. In this video, we would like to give you a brief insight into the core functionalities and possible uses of the Insights Hub Dashboard Designer. Optimizing production is a continuous task in today's factories. By breaking down data silos and visualizing production data, it is possible to gain comprehensive insight into the status of production. With this knowledge, it is possible to identify problems and deviations from normal production operations at an early stage in order to minimize unplanned downtimes, quality deviations, and unexpected cost increases. The Dashboard Designer supports you here. But what is Insights Hub Dashboard Designer in detail? Insights Hub Dashboard Designer is a cloud-based SaaS application for the analysis and visualization of data of your assets using individually created dashboards. It is a key solution for gaining simple and quick insights into production data, thereby enabling continuous improvement of production performance. With the Dashboard Designer, you can create dashboards without writing difficult code, queries, or any other form of database queries. Instead, the Insights Hub data model variables can be easily linked to commonly used industry dashboards. The created UI is based on the industry standard for data visualization, Grafana. Typically, the dashboards created can be static, dynamic, or interactive. The Dashboard Designer is deeply integrated into Insights Hub. This is reflected in the options for selecting the right data sources. In addition to time series or static data, it is also possible to use the data stream of the Insights Hub OE app. It is also possible to import unstructured data either from the Insights Hub integrated data lake or from the Insights Hub visual flow creator. This enables the user to clearly display, visualize, and correlate all available data streams in the Insights Hub Dashboard Designer. Another point that demonstrates the deep integration in Insights Hub is the distribution of access roles. In the Dashboard Designer, it can specifically define that each person has only access to the functionalities they need. For example, a worker can only view dashboards and cannot change or create new visualizations. In addition to the functionalities mentioned so far, the linking of the created dashboards to other Insights sub-application should also be emphasized. To give an example here, dashboards can directly link to individual assets within the Insights sub-monitor application. Aside from that, the Insights Hub monitor application offers a variety of other features that you can explore in the upcoming videos.